Uganda ku YouTube,
praise
Facebook,
be to the awesome God, all of you watching me from TV, Facebook. Praise be to God, that is his name. Those are his names. After completing the 7 days of prayer and fasting, being delivered from the ancestral origins, demons and evil spirits in the clan, God has done us good. We are completing it today on Sunday, but we are still moving on with the theme until we get into June. In the name of Jesus, therefore our programs are running. Deliverance from the ancestral origins, in that there is a revelation. Come and get to know the sickness afflicting you. It's caused by which spirit? And then you will rise in that spirit. You cast away the spirit you know, the signs in you. What kind of spirit causes it? What spirit is responsible for it? What spirit is responsible for that? Come in the week of revelation. Fight against what you know. The time of fighting in vain is done. You're fighting with what you really know. Come be taught. Come and get revelations. God will bless you. By 6 p.m. be ready in this place. By 7 you should be here. Exactly 7 I will be starting. And to see people's dreams, people's questions. I have given that an hour from 7 p.m. up to 8 p.m. Then at 8 we are entering into the word up to 9, from 9 up to 10 p.m.
Sara.
Prayer.
Sara.
Prayer.
Muliro, muliro.
Fire, fire.
Kusumurua.
Deliverance
okuva musibuko
from the ancestral origins.
Yemizimu.
Of demons, evil spirits.
Nganyinibyo.
It's honor. It's the day for. God bless you all. I love you dearly. Don't miss the prayers going on.
Mwelaba.
Bye-bye.